When you catch a straight punch, you're trying to create, I always give this analogy, like a wall, right, for the punch. When we're catching for the uppercut, I give the analogy of a ceiling, right? So we're creating a flat target for him to get right into that. If I angle it off a little bit like this, what's going to happen is what he was saying before, especially like sweat's involved, it can slide off.